To perform a warm boot on an MC55A or MC65, simply press and hold down the red power button in the lower left-hand corner of the device. You're going to press and continue holding this down until the unit turns itself off, and then it will turn itself back on and provide a message asking you to release the button. Simply release the button and then just wait. Once the unit has come back to Windows, all you need to do is simply continue using the system as normal.